took pride in life and forged ahead. Go ask the dust if it's settled yet. He's looking like a beach bum in the suburbs of Southampton. He radiates the feeling that his life is free of problems. Your faithful friend of failure, made by the tailors of expectation, repeating years of academia. He's way past a senior with no graduation. He likes to keep his girlfriend, so it's only forced to see them on the sweetest flying visits. Should someone send for help before he slides away? Or is it much too late to save him from the pitfall?
Misunderstood. A bright line.